Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn about HC-SR04 ultrasonic distance sensor. This is how it looks like. This is the HC-SR04 ultrasonic distance sensor. It is used in applications where we need to measure the distance and object sensing. This is a very economical sensor and it costs from rupees 150 to 180. You can get it online or in any electronic store. It has got a range of minimum 2 cm to maximum 400 cm. Accuracy is 3 mm and it is used for non-contact object detection. Each HC-SR04 module includes a transmitter, receiver, and a control circuit. There are only 4 pins: VCC, trigger, eco, and ground. The VCC pin powers the sensor typically with 5 volts. Trigger, this pin is an input pin. It has to be kept high for 10 microseconds to initialize the measurement by sending an ultrasonic wave. Eco, this pin is an output pin. This pin goes high for a period of time which will be equal to the time taken by the ultrasonic wave to return back to the sensor. Ground, this pin is connected to the ground of the system. Ultrasonic transmitter transmits ultrasonic waves. So these waves travel in the air. When it reaches an object, it reflects back, it travels back, and then it is observed by the ultrasonic receiver. Receiver helps us to sense the object and also to calculate the distance between the sensor and the object and to find out how far the object is from the sensor. Now, to calculate the distance between the sensor and the object using the formula distance is equal to speed into time. We need to know the speed and time. Since we are using the ultrasonic wave, we know that the universal speed of the ultrasonic wave at room temperature is 340 meter per second. To find out the time, the number which you get from the eco pin has to be doubled because the sound wave needs to travel forward and then bounce backward. So in order to get the distance between the sensor and the object, we need to multiply the received time value from the eco pin by 0.034 and divide it by 2. Now let us move on to the connections. The materials required are 9 volt DC battery, a sensor, Arduino Uno R3 board, connecting cables, and piezo buzzer. Now I will explain the right side of the Arduino board. After this gap, you can see 8. This 8 and ground have to be connected to the buzzer. 11 is to be connected to trigger, and 12 has to be connected to eco. So in the buzzer, you can see there's a positive mark. Now I am going to connect my blue cable to the positive of the buzzer here and purple to the negative. Now in the Arduino board, I will put the blue cable to 8 pin, that is positive to 8 and negative to ground. That is the 4th pin from the front. Now I will do the connection with the sensor. Now I will insert all the 4 cables to the 4 pins. Here. The white and black, that are the middle two, trigger and eco, I will connect them first. So I will take trigger to 11. Trigger has to be connected to 11. So here trigger is white. So let us put the white cable to pin 11. After ground, it is 13, 12 and 11. So 11 comes here. Now here it is echo. Echo is black. It has to be connected to 12. So let us take the black cable and after 11 I will insert it to 12. Yes. Now I have to connect VCC and ground. VCC which is in gray in color and ground which is in brown. So the VCC has to be connected to VIN. Here VIN. From the gap it is the first one. And brown which is ground has to be connected to ground. After VCC it is ground. So I connect it there. Now only connection left is power supply. So now I will connect the battery. First see the, this is the positive side. So which is red, red wire. And negative terminal, the black one. So the negative has to be connected to ground. Here I am connecting it after the other ground. And the red one, I will connect this to 5 volts. Here. And put it inside, insert it properly. And now my sensor is ready. So suppose my hand is the obstacle. It stops after a while. Let us test once again. So our sensor is ready. Now let us see how to find out the distance of the object from the sensor. For this, we do not need the battery as the laptop is going to be our power source. Now we have to connect the board to the laptop. I have already inserted the cable to the board. Now connect the cable to the serial port COM2 of your computer. Now you can see that the board is connected to the laptop and the lights are also glowing. Now let us move on to the program. Open your Arduino IDE. I will share this program to you at the end of the video. Now let us move on to the program. This is the formula which we have already discussed. The same formula is being used in the program. Here I have mentioned the range of the distance which is from 0 to 30 cm, which means that the sensor will detect the object from 0 to 30 cm. You can change it from 0 to 400 cm. Now let us run the program. As you can see, it is getting loaded. Done uploading. And now open your serial monitor from tools. Serial monitor. Now I am holding this object closer to the buzzer. As you can see, it mentions 5 cm. Now away. Mentions 20. Even farther, 24. If I hold it more than 30, then the object will not be detected. This is how to find out the distance of the object from the sensor. For watching my video. I hope it was helpful. I'll be back with another video for you. Till then, bye.